This week's District 6 Student Athlete of the Week is Gracie Brennan from Greeley Central High School. Gracie is a junior with a 3.9 GPA and is a catcher for the Wildcats softball team. One of Gracie's most memorable accomplishments as a student athlete was being part of the first team all-conference to make it to regionals in 20 years. This season, Gracie would like to help build Central's young team and make it back to regionals again. She also wants to help the young girls on the team develop a love for the game of softball like she has. One lesson that Gracie has learned from playing high school sports is that attitude can either make a team successful or it can destroy it. After high school, Gracie would like to attend any four-year college that will allow her to play softball as well as study psychology and athletic training. That's Gracie Brennan, your District 6 Student Athlete of the Week.